हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल स्टडी लवर्स। माय नेम इज हार्दिक यादव एंड आई एम बैक विद अनदर एक्साइटिंग वीडियो। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट द क्रिकेटर व्हिच इज नोन एज द रन मशीन इन इंडियन टीम एंड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट बैट्समैन इन ऑल थ्री फॉर्मेट्स ऑफ क्रिकेट। वन ओडीआई वर्ल्ड कप विनर, टू एशिया कप विनर एंड वन चैंपियंस ट्रॉफी विनर एज अ प्लेयर एंड हैव 75 सेंचुरीज इन ऑल थ्री फॉर्मेट्स which is by second player in the world after Sachin Tendulkar 100 centuries and also known as the king of the cricket. I think you have guessed that cricketer. It's our Virat Kohli. Now we will talk about his success story in full detail. Virat Kohli full name is same Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli was born on 5 November 1988 in Delhi to a Punjabi Hindu family. His father Prem Kohli worked as a criminal lawyer and his mother Saroj Kohli worked as a housewife. He has an older brother Vikas and an older sister Bhavna. Virat Kohli married to Anushka Sharma. She was an actress. Virat Kohli early education at Vishal Bharati Public School. According to his family, Kohli exhibited an early affinity cricket as a mere 3 year old. Means he was loving the cricket and watching it from 3 years old. He would pick up a cricket bat, display natural skill and request his father to bowl to him. Means he requests his father to bowl him so that he can bat. Upon the suggestion of the neighbors of Virat Kohli, Kohli's father considered his son in a professional cricket academy as his father believed his abilities is more than playing in gully cricket. Means his father think that he is playing in gully cricket but his ability is to playing in the academy. Despite his abilities, he faced the setback of unable to secure a place in the under-14 Delhi team. Kohli's hard work came to work and he got selection in the under-15 Delhi team. On the 19th of December 2006, Kohli experienced the loss of his father due to a cerebral attack. During his childhood, his father played a crucial role in supporting his cricket training. After her father's death, Kohli expressed his feeling of missing his dad. Then his mother observed a significant change in his personality. Means after the death of Kohli's father, he was very upset and was missing him around him. So his mother observed this whole thing and then he took Virat Kohli with him and support him in his cricket career. Virat Kohli in his junior cricket career kicked off in October 2022 at the Lahunu Cricket Ground in a Kohli Umrigar match against the host state of Himachal Pradesh. In his debut match, he scored 15 runs. On the 18th February 2006, Virat Kohli made his debut in List A cricket playing for Delhi against services in the Ranji One Day Trophy, but he did not have the opportunity to bat during the match. Virat Kohli made his first class debut on 23rd of November 2006 during the opening match of the Ranji Trophy season against Tamil Nadu. He scored 10 runs in this match. Ashish Nehra, the former Indian fast bowler, said about the Virat Kohli that I did not see him waste his time. If not on the field, he would be busy in the gym. In July 2006, Virat Kohli was selected in the India Under-19 squad on its tour of England. He averaged 105 in the three-match ODI series against England in Under-19s. विराट कोहली मेड हिज इंटरनेशनल ओडीआई डेब्यू ऑन 18 अगस्त 2008 अगेंस्ट श्रीलंका एंड वॉज डिसमिस्ड फॉर 12 रन एज श्रीलंका वन द गेम बाय 8 विकेट. Then Virat Kohli made his T20I debut against Zimbabwe on 12 June 2010 and scored 26 not out as India won that game by 6 wickets. Then Virat Kohli made his Test debut against West Indies on 20 June 2011 and scored 4 as 12 in 2 innings as India won that game by 63 runs. He was one of the best cricketer for India, but every player have a bad patch in their cricket career. 2020-21-22 was the horrible season for Virat Kohli in his cricket career. No century in it. But he is scoring few half centuries, but that is not enough. And for making this time more horrible, he left all three format captain one by one, which also affect his performance. But in this time, Virat Kohli is giving his 100% or 200%, but not getting the result. Then also he did not give up his hopes, and the time came when his bad patch or horrible time come to over or end. And in Asia Cup, in the match against Afghanistan, he scored his 71st century and finished the drought of century. Then in World Cup 2022, he play a magical inning against Pakistan and win the match for his team and score most runs in the World Cup for his team. In IPL, Virat Kohli was signed by Royal Challengers Bangalore in 2008 season, and he was the only player who plays only for one franchise till 2013 and in coming year also. But he didn't give IPL trophy to his fans and franchise. And in one interview, he also says this thing, but he guarantee that he give 200% on the field, and it is not in my hand that we every year give trophy to my fans. So we all wish him for the 2013 IPL to win at least first trophy for his fans. Virat Kohli was awarded by Arjuna Award on 2013 and by Padma Shri Award in 2017 and by Major Dhyanchand Khel Ratan Award in 2018. Virat Kohli also shared his story how he met Anushka Sharma. So he said that when I was going for a ad, so I asked my partner whom is the actress with whom I do the ad. So he said Anushka Sharma, and I was shocked and said, Anushka Sharma, the actress, how can I do ad with him? And there I meet the Anushka Sharma. Now in the end, Virat Kohli was the talented batsman for our country, and we wish him for many many more achievements and for many many more centuries. And thank you guys for this video, all the fans of Virat Kohli. If you like the video, please tell me in the comment section, and please like, share, subscribe our channel and forward this video as much as possible, and press the bell icon for new updates. And now we will meet in the next video.